This is how I put a 16-foot cattle panel into a trailer by myself. Use the trailer itself to hold and brace it while you grab the other end and bend it. Put a nice curve to it. You're going to try to get into the center and hold on to it while you kick it up, drop it in, and slide it right on.